It's hard for people to watch when the places they've once played as children deteriorate. That's how one man in Chester felt before he decided to do something about it. CN2's Indira Esquiva with how an old park is hopefully getting a second chance.
I think that's the park's greatest enemy is time.
As a little boy, John Massey played in these trees at Park Wiley in Chester County. Back then, there was just one playground.
There was no pool here, no tennis courts. It was all basically woods.
In the 1970s, all of these amenities were added. But in later years, the city was understaffed and the park forgotten.
This post that's actually been pulled out of the ground. Cement post, you know, with cement base.
But now Massey is determined to fix the park up and add extra things like a zip line and a sensory trail and make the park accessible for people with special needs.
We want them to be able to enjoy this park just like anyone.
He's done his research. He's approached city leaders, and now Massey hopes soon Wiley Park will be a place everyone in Chester can enjoy.
If we could all get together and fix this park up, then we could head on from there.
We spoke with Carlos Williams, a Chester City Councilman, and he says Wiley Park, if fixed up, could become Chester's main attraction. He plans on starting cleanup early next week, saying he will be out here contributing and helping out himself. However, this is a process that will take some time. But Carlos Williams says he is not afraid to ask for the money needed to make Wiley Park the jewel it can be. In Chester County, Indira Esquiva, CN2 News.
John Massey says there are rumors Wiley Park is home to a Native American burial site.